my old brigade in Vietnam, they had a homecoming for some of the troops who were still there. And the old local guy was his parents were a special ceremony, and so I spent a night or two in Nashville. And I went, wow, what a beautiful city down the river going through there, old fort and the old stone buildings. And what a great city.
Yeah.
Well, think, I didn't go down, I didn't have time or wasn't sober enough to find my way down to the Music City. But just the part I went through and saw was really neat, yeah.
Wonderful lake. Wonderful lake. One of them is a flood control lake.
It's 10 TVA. My sandwich, I'm half sobered up. I need one of these.
Thank you.
not delegating. Look at all the people sitting around drinking and eating.
John, where are we going?
Don't talk to the driver. I told you, don't talk to the driver. Get that
your
thing
ahead. Your pain.
Oh, that's terrible.
Don't talk to the driver, and the driver will drive his proper course. Eating, I'm drinking, I'm talking, driving the boat, no.
You
haven't
done
anything.
Yeah.
That was my sole purpose in life. We wouldn't have it that quiet. Sun right over your window. You know how difficult it is?
I consider anybody being in the afternoon.
Seriously,
can you see this from 40 inches from our side?
Can I sign up now? The girls can be naked. But it is a little cool, so we'll let that pass.
All them years in the Caribbean spoiled you, John.
Yeah.